Women's Championship, first semi-final, Scotland versus Malta, welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the national anthem of Malta. Number 4, Harley Murray. Number 10, Claire Remich. Number 12, Katie Baba. And the Libera, number 6, Maura McReady. And we've got two head coaches, Danny Traylor and assistant coach, Fiona Welch.
Thank you. Yeah.
You score 11 points.
Thank you.
they won't. Scottish fans. Ah. And you know the text of this song, yes? Thanks for your performance. Back to business. Back to set number two between Scotland and Malta. First semi-final at the Small Country Association Senior Women's Championships 2023. Scotland leads 1-0. Thank you. substitution, Magdalene Horse, number 15, Sarah Michalev, number 1, Mariana Magor.
Thank you. Thank you.
Big Black from Algeria, one secure.
Swing high, so it goes on to the left of the lane. Up, you swing high, just one of the four. Set point.
Was it? What was it? Okay. No set point.
Substitution is not that. Unicorn. Number 8. Emma Wilding, Emma Wilding. Miri, and you.
Thank you.
2-1 for Scotland.
Thank you.
Stand up, stand up. Not
every point, spoilers.
Stand up, now everybody clap your hands.
6 points left. Nine. And here it is, Scott Perry's 3-1. Congratulations. Congratulations to both teams. We say thank you to the referees, Puma, Koya, and Patrick. Ella, please, ladies and gentlemen, stay a few minutes with us. We have an honor ceremony. The honor ceremony is done by Tom Kiltz and the president of the Federation, the Luxembourgish Volleyball, Norma Sambon. Next match between Luxembourg and Iceland, the second semi-final starts at 8 a.m. These are the champions in their youth category for the season 22-23. There are three categories. And we tell you who they are, where they are. On the
category Medien, first place, VC Strassen. Congratulations.